This animation will happen to the lobby before the season's live event starts.